Welcome everyone. Today I'm going to give you a short wrap-up regarding the conference on governing and managing forests for multiple ecosystem services across the globe. Well, a very intensive title for an intensive first day. We open up this morning with plenty of volunteers from our team, the team of EFI, and the IFSA students. We set up the scene and we welcome our guests. Almost 200 participants from all over the world join us today. The conference started with opening the talk and the plenary with a discussion related to integrated forest management across the globe. Robert Nazi was our first speaker. He gave us a perspective from the tropics, saying that we need to focus on local livelihoods. Followed by Natalia Lukima, which provided us insight from the boreal forest point of view. She gave us input from the Swedish and the Russian perspective. Christian Messier compared US, Canada and Australia. He was calling for a global change. Hurley Schammer say that we need to involve all stakeholders, all actors, because we need to recognize all their interests. Eduardo Briales conclude with a Mediterranean region perspective, saying that we do need landscape, and we do need landscape which are profitable to enhance resilience. So our main message of today is that science needs to integrate and to share emotion of people. We need to have the main actor seated on one table, being able to talk about emotion, about experience, and be able to learn from each other. Forestry is not only rational, it's not only timber and sawmill, but it's also human. It's human which are sharing experience and needs. You will find more about our plenaries on our EFI YouTube channel.